Welcome to Aurora Chemistry for Everyone. In this video, let us see how to write the chemical formula of calcium oxide. So there are some steps are there for writing the chemical formula. Calcium oxide is a binary compound. So the first step is write the symbols of metals on the left side and non-metals on the right sides. Because these binary compounds are formed by two ions, it is an ionic compound, calcium ion and oxide is a non-metallic anion. So let us write the symbols. To know the symbols of calcium and oxygen, see here, calcium is in the second group element Ca, and for oxygen it is in the 16th group O. So let us write. The first step is writing the symbol of metallic ion and non-metallic anion. So O. Then after writing, the second step is write charge of metals and non-metals. So here this is an ionic compound, so we are writing the charge. The second step is writing the charge. How do we know the charge? Again, see the periodic table. Calcium is in the second group, so it forms +2 charge. Then for oxygen, it is in the 16th group, it will produce 2 minus charge. So let us write the charge, 2 plus and 2 minus. After writing the charge, the next step is crisscross the charge and verify your answer. So for crisscross the charge, let us write, let us cross the charge. When you cross the charge, you will get Ca 2 minus 2 will come as a subscript here, and for this 2 will come as a subscript here. We are not mentioning and we are not indicating any charges in the chemical formula. Now after that, we are going to verify our answer. So to verify the answer, actually ions combine and produce compounds. So in compounds, the charges must be balanced. It means the compounds are neutral. So here you see two calcium ions. So what is the charge? 2 plus. So 2 into 2 plus, 4 plus. Now for oxide also, you see here subscript is 2. It means there are two oxide ions. The charge is 2 minus. So 2 into 2 minus, we will get 4 minus. So if we add 4 plus and 4 minus, we get 0. So that means the compound is neutral. But see here, this can be simplified, isn't it? So now we go to write a simplified formula of calcium oxide, CaO, because this can be simplified as 1-1. So the formula is CaO. Thanks for watching.